Welcome back to Evil Deedz, and we are playing on the Evil Within. So we defeated that hairy spider thing, and then we ran back to the mirror. And then I listened to you. So we are still in chapter 5. Yep. We pause. Sometimes this game is a bit unfair. It doesn't give you a chance to repel the attack or anything. Once you get grabbed, that's it, you're dead. No matter what health you are. No matter if you got four or just a sliver. It just takes you out in one. Right here. Taht slows down once the inventory is. You gotta be kidding. Turn me off the ladder. You know, you could do that. did a suplex. The haymaker. Let's get the torch again. If I shoot the barrels, that would be a class that's used in the book against it.
Thank you.
Attack 5, clear. This chapter number 6. Losing grip on ourselves. Like, there's the hand thing, what was in the window? The shadow. You see it again. There you go. If you have seizures, look away. Maybe not, I don't know if it affects you or not. Card out of it, so. You have a clue what triggers it?
Something startled you?
Did they do something to my head?
You don't look well. You should take better care of yourself.
It's meant to be a newspaper on you?
Photographs.
The angel. Remember this photograph?
Church.
Someone's calling now. So I'm missing a few. So we've got 4, 7. Save. Got 27. That's so good.
Sebastian?
I'm in no place. Wait, one weakness. So now we are where the photographs were.
Same place as the photographs.
You can tell that text. There's a key slash statue in this window, so you can just bend the body and you get it, or you can just smash it if you manage it. Defend your position.
Thank you.
work on that. That partner.
Let's rest for a minute. We can't keep going at this pace. I think we've got to get out of this place as fast as we can. What about the tower there? We might be able to get a lay of the land.
There's a statue on that building.
It's better than staying here.
I'll show you where it is. So you, what you want to do is get the rifle. As you can see, there's rifle bullets. The rifle around this building. There will be a statue here on this ledge. Yeah, somewhere here. So when you shoot that, the key will drop in front of that door. Let's go to the asylum.
Here.
Stupidness. No keys. Check for the wanted posters or my windows, papers. Nothing. Missing nothing. And that's all we need.
Let's be careful. We could be full of them.
Let's run good up with it. The zombie room.
Get to cover. You're shooting from above.
Don't know how I'm going to do this part. Was that
all
guns?
One
syringe. basically there's two arrows. Yes, you can do most of the work. About to win it. There was meant to be something. Thank you. switch or something. That's what I'm gonna have to shoot them. There's no way of advancing. Right, that's done. So you do need to come to this spot. Just so. can we do? Well, 50 minutes. Hold on, do a long thing. Yeah, put it back for a while. Who's he, you know? Waiting for help. Can I get a swing? There it is. So you can hit me once and there's a cool animation for the second swing. So I can't get the speed hit 2 times in a row. Straight away. Let's look around for a weapon. Hopefully there is one. There's one in this building. The bottles. That's something what I would want. So I've got to hit him in the head with the bottom. Oh. enemy.
Great.
Don't know, I'm gonna beat this chainsaw guy without no animation. There's no grenades around. Don't know if he runs off the edge and kills himself. I'm just gonna shoot him in the head, simple as that, with a rifle. So, hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like, subscribe, or comment down below if you want to see that after. And in a bit, I guess, actually, I'm just gonna fist him, as they'll be breaking the arm rule. So, in a bit.